Thursday night at 11 on 6 News. What do Aretha Franklin, Marshall Mathers, and Tom Izzo all have in common? It's not the music. It's the money. All three have unclaimed money waiting for them at the Michigan Department of Treasury. But how is it that 6 News can find these famous people with money owed, but the Department of Treasury can't? It's all about the Benjamins. Find out Thursday at 11 when you discover the hidden secrets to free money.